Formerly called Stalingrad, the southern city of Volgograd was once the scene of the bloodiest battle of World War II, as Soviet forces finally turned the tables on Nazi Germany. Now the purpose-built arena is hosting four World Cup group matches, before being handed over to local 3rd Division side Rotor Volgograd. Its capacity for the World Cup is 45,000.